people's faces, wondering why they're smiling, all the troubles they are facing. I don't know why I'm thinking it, but I just take the time to sit and wonder what their dream is and how they're trying to chase it. When an older lady comes and says, next birthday I'll be 23. I fell in love with the world when I was 23.